Well, John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his father's knee. Well, he put his hands on a little piece of steel, says it's going to be the death of me.
The Lord says it's going to be the death of me.
Well, the captain, he said to John Henry, going to bring my steam drill around. Going to put my steam drill out on the job. Going to whop that steel on down.
Oh, Lord,
going to whop that steel on down.
John Henry had a little woman. The dress she wore was red. She went on down by the railroad track, going where John Henry fell.
John Henry's little woman, well, her name was Polly Ann. Well, she went upon the mountain where John Henry fell dead. Polly Ann drove steel like a man.
Lord, Lord,
Polly Ann
drove steel like a man.
Well, they took John Henry to the burying ground. They buried him in the sand. And every locomotive that come rolling by said, there lies a steel-driving man.
Lord, Lord, said, there lies a steel-driving man.
Said, there lies a steel-driving man.
Lord, Lord, said, there lies a steel-driving man.